Carmel Valley is a newer community in North County, San Diego. Now, it's a smaller community that has residential, commercial, and retail areas. There are great shopping centers here with restaurants and boutiques, as well as a large business district that houses companies such as the Oracle Corporation and U.S. Bank. I thought I said this community was small. Well, for being a smaller community, there sure is a lot to do and see here. And one of the places that you don't want to miss is in the heart of Carmel Valley, and it's the Carmel Valley Recreation Center.
Pretty much, we run different programs throughout the community with the youth groups and adult groups and also senior groups, which includes some youth sports, adult sports leagues, some dance and yoga classes, yoga for the adults as well as that, and some gymnastics classes for the kids.
Carmel Valley falls mid-county, just south of Del Mar and north of Sorrento Valley. This lovely community is located just east of the Interstate 5 and follows the State Route 56 east. Carmel Valley has easy access to the coast as well as to the inland communities of San Diego.
And we're 20 minutes to downtown, and our kids are having so many more opportunities than we ever did. I mean, they have, like I said, the beach, and they get to go to Legoland and SeaWorld and the zoo, and there's just so many activities even within just our neighborhood. I mean, we can walk to three different parks from where we live.
This community is constantly growing and has become one of the most popular communities in San Diego because of its prime location, wonderful climate, prestigious schools, and upscale housing.
We hope you enjoyed your journey today, and we look forward to meeting you at New Villa. Have a wonderful day.